Welcome back. Did you know that there are more than 160 breweries in Minnesota? And these days, there's a lot more to craft beer than dark or light. A lot to learn here. Jeremy Prize of the brand new Prize Brewing is here to spill the secrets with Brewing 101 and more. Welcome. Good to have you here today.
Thanks for having me.
Congratulations. This is a very competitive field. What are you doing to distinguish yourself from others?
You know, it's really just staying true to what we feel good beer is, and based upon our palates, just really kind of giving a product that we think that people enjoy the best. So it's about staying, taking these amazing styles that have been kind of put their time in history and come up with new innovative ways to make new beers, new flavors.
Jeremy, you're going to take us through. Let's talk ingredients here. What do we have in front of us?
So basically what I wanted to do is I wanted to show that most beers, or all beers, come from four main ingredients. Besides yeast and water, we have our grain and then we have our hops. And so basically these beers, in addition to the hops, will allow us to manipulate the flavors and make all these different beers, which is fun.
So Jeremy, what's changed? The basics have never changed, but what you add has, and all these unique flavors.
Correct.
Let's talk about some of them here. What's this?
So what I did here is I just wanted to take these ingredients and bring them up to kind of show what kind of flavors are coming through in the beer. For example, the blonde has taste of lemon and peppercorns, and those are created by our different hops. And so every year there's more and more hops that are available that have, through being a private bred, that they're making new flavors and more aromas, and it's allowing us to play with those with the malts to create new interesting stuff.
A lot of people think a dark beer is more caloric than light beer, but that's not always the case.
Nope. So when you're looking at it, so when beers are darker, usually actually, traditionally, they're actually lower in the calories. Those usually actually follow up within how much alcohol there is, but it's really fun that when you try something, you think it's hoppy and it actually might not be.
You offer so many different flavors. Let's keep walking through. Tell us about these.
Sure. So we have the blonde with the lemon peppercorn. Those are highlighted by the hops. And then we have our Cascade Pale Ale. One huge thing about that particular hop is that you have spicy and you get grapefruit off of it. And so this kind of highlights that hop. You have our famous Miraculum. It's won a couple awards. It's done really well here. It's available throughout the Twin Cities. And then we have our Imperial Red Ale. It's kind of showing that the fact that instead of using just base malt, which is blonde, and the dark malts, which are dark, this is showing that when they're kilned and they're dried, we get this sugar and this caramel notes. And this is kind of what we have represented from there. And then just to kind of show that you can make this chocolate flavor, this amazing chocolate flavor with roasted malts, this is super smooth. Although there is no chocolate in the beer, based upon the two chocolate malts, it makes it really nice.
You have a very cool brewery. Let's take a look at some pictures now. Tell us about what we are seeing here.
This is the front of the tap room. So we are located around the Mississippi River. And so there's a biking path and a running path. And this is the patio looking into the tap room. This is the tap room and shows that we have 24 lines on tap, and which we keep adding new beers about every other year. This is showing the amazing colors we have.
And look at this. I love this. So you take advantage of the outdoors. They're right on the beautiful river.
Yep.
So can folks come from the river up to you as well?
Yep. So and funny enough, there's actually a kayak parking spot. So you can actually kayak to our place, come up, and there's a running pack.
Look at the spectacular views. And you have fun and games there too, Jeremy. That's so wonderful. Thank you for educating us today.
Yeah.
All the best to you with us. So you can find additional information about Prize, the brewery, and all things beer at care11.com. Look under the shows tab and the news at 4.